Good afternoon, mate.
We are back in this.
Going to the Greek god of winemaking fertility, was that right?
We are.
Yeah.
We are doing
Dionysus.
Right now.
Dionysus.
We are right now. So.
Are we?
That's what we're going to do some BTS for you today.
Oh, are we?
You know. Sorry, I'm just. Don't mind me. I'm just having a drink of my coffee, you know. Just having a little drink of my coffee, you know. You gotta have that coffee for them recording studios.
I know what you mean. Yeah, chill out, yeah, don't worry about it.
BTS guys, fans, women, men, ladies, girls, children.
The army.
The army of BTS fans. We wanna say a bit of a sorry just because we've not been on the BTS wagon as much as we usually do. That's why we're doing a BTS video. This is the first video we're recording today. So whilst the ball's still rolling, you know, this is the first video we've recorded today in the session. So we've been sat in the car for like 2 hours now, just procrastinating, chatting absolute shit. But now we just read a comment requesting a BTS song called Dionysus. I think it's pronounced that way.
Comeback special.
Comeback special. So we're gonna react to this, let you know how we find it. But we did some research on the word Dionysus, and it's like a Greek god.
Are we pronouncing that right? Firstly,
Dionysus, if it's pronounced correctly, we're doing. It's apparently, you explain it.
Saying is,
what Ben's trying to say.
We didn't know what it was. We need to know what that word means. So we checked and it went, well, Wikipedia came up and it was like, the Greek god of winemaking, grapes, and fertility.
So BTS are having a big baby.
Doing a lot of EXO and Blackpink.
Yeah.
Basically, Jenny and Kai from EXO went out, didn't they? Had a little date, a little thing. So I'm wondering, has anyone from BTS gone out with like a mainstream person? I saw a video of them overnight, like flirting with people on like a New York City street. And thought,
flirting or just talking?
A bit of both.
Yeah.
So it's like, is any of them dating anyone big time? You got a coffee? Should we just get into this?
Let's just do it. Press play on that. Come on.
On that what?
It's like a Lauren Hardy movie.
Who? What did you say? Who?
I don't know.
Laurel and Hardy.
It's like a Lauren.
It's like when they do a little comedy when they're going up and down the stairs. Laurel and Hardy type of sound.
It's a bit classic right now. Come on, Sam.
I don't get what's going on.
I know, it's a bit confusing. It's like some of the show at the funeral.
What's M countdown mean? Episode 2. What if this isn't even a song?
Oh, I think you're wrong about that. Oh, it's a live audition, you know what that means. You know what live audition means in this.
They dress like Greek.
We must be right, gods.
Yeah, whatever the word is for like them in Game of Thrones, where they dress like the high scepters or whatever. That's J-Hope on the right, I'm sure it was. RM.
Ah, boy, RM.
We're a bit over the top with it. Hold on. I'm just going to see if there's subtitles.
I doubt it with the live one.
No, there isn't.
You don't know what you're doing.
Pull your trick
and
that's on your talent,
what you're
doing.
Is that a song?
Or a stuff? A pimp stick? I really like J-Hope's face. That's my mention it there.
He always looks very happy, doesn't he?
It just looks like the type of guy you could get on with.
Face. You just can't put a frown on his face.
If we were out with him on Saturday night,
we'd go talk to him and have a good chat with him.
Yeah.
Different.
I feel like it's the EXO competition because Really liked EXO. EXO, what am I saying? Just I'll pick one of the. I'd like to see EXO.
I know, but it's EXO.
EXO, really liked their live performance. Some of the dance perfectly. I mean, it's perfect. But BTS are hitting the G spots for me right here. I mean, I'm starting to enjoy the dance routine.
Yeah,
the more we've watched it.
K-pop's. The more of K-pop that we have watched, it seems to be more about the dance and the singing. Because they've all got.
I can appreciate it a bit more now after watching.
Yeah, I can appreciate the dancing.
But when you watch it straight away, it's just like.
Yeah, it's like, what are you doing? It's like
yes.
It's swagger, isn't it?
Yeah. Sexy.
Yeah, like, oh, you can't dance as good as me. Should we have a dance off? Who'd like to see that?
Yeah, the wine, the grapes, drinking. At the party boys, BTS, still like a little bit of a tipple.
Oh, wait there. You do this. I like that bit! Oh my God.
One shot, two shots.
Oh yeah.
We have no excuse, it says everyone who's singing. Sugar.
Oh yeah, you tell him, bro! What?
I'm ready to get hyped up.
Good eye, top.
I need my voice to get that deep.
Come on. Let's go.
Oh, it's going deep. BTS have gone back up in my ratings after this one now.
Oh yeah, X-Factor in that now, yeah?
It looked like they're at the Last Supper just then. Seven of them as well. Why, how many people are at the Last Supper? Seven people at the Last Supper.
There's 12 people there, maybe more.
I thought we were going to go into a bit of a guitar solo.
My guy, isn't it? That's a bit of BTS for your head tops right there. Oh, I like how it finished in the photo frame as well.
Listen to those screams.
That's pretty cool.
Would you like to be in a boy band, or do you think all the fame would be too much?
To be honest, I don't mind being in a bit of a duo with you, my good friend.
You know, like all these girls screaming.
Oh,
there's
yeah.
There's a lot to deal with.
Yeah, but we'll probably have that now if we go.
Look, he's tired out from all these screams. We are careful.
Samuel, first of all, I'll give my conclusion to the song.
At first,
I'm going to be honest, I was a bit like, ooh, I don't know how I feel about this one. But then as it kicked in, as the beat dropped, as RM came up and showed up, and that J-Hope's face would, you know, it brightened my day a bit, and I liked it.
Sugar had a nice bit.
When it got into it, like, masha, 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 and the dance moves started bopping out. Like, I felt it a lot then, so.
Popeye.
Yeah. I mean, have you got anything similar to that where they're on like a live sort of TV show vibe or anything like that, and put it down in the comments and we'll revise
it. I think we need to do like BTS dancing now or something like that.
Yeah.
It's more understandable the more we've gone on with it. The longer we've gone on.
The dancing, we've got more knowledge to it now, don't we? We know what's good.
Not even knowledge, just like more...
Like...
Time. Yeah. I don't know.
We've got more time for it. That's exactly how you should say it. Yeah, well done. BTS gang! Name some of the songs you want to see from us. Or from them, for us, from us, from them, from us to react to, I don't know. But yeah, so BTS back in the BTS back in the Guilty Studios. BTS back on your head tops.
What's the official word?
Official word is peach from now on.
Right, you know, if you watch our videos.
If you are genuinely here right now.
Comment peach or put the emoji peach in.
And we'll love it. Simple as.
Yeah. We didn't mention Instagram, but if you're still watching, check out the Instagram as well, you know, funny photos.
Guilty.
And that.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing.
Oh, liking.
Ciao for now, guys. Bye bye.